Good morning, children. Welcome to our digital class. My name is Navina. I am from KGPB Toguta, Siddipet district. Today in our session, we are going to learn biodiversity, unit 6, a reading from 10th class textbook. Biodiversity, unit 6, says about, unit 6, a reading says about environment. So, before going to the topic, I want to ask some questions. Look at this picture. What is environment? I think you all of you know about environment. Because of we learn environment about environment in lower classes. You all of you know about environment. What is environment? What we get from environment. Now I will give you one definition here and about environment. The definition of environment, the natural world in which people, animals and plants live. Once again, I repeat, the natural world in which people, animals and plants live. Natural world. What is natural world? All the animals, plants and other things existing in nature and not made by people. Naturally, they forming. Example, we need to protect the environment. We should take care of our world so it is safe in the future. If we save the environment today, it is better to tomorrow. The life of a planet or animals is affected by many things in its surrounding or environment. The environment includes the air, water, climate and the living things in the area. We are responsible for many of the changes of natural environment. Many of these changes have become a threat of life on Earth. We are beginning to understand that there are many things we can do to save our environment and we must all work together to what we can. What we can save the trees, plant the trees, save the life. Next, environmental issues. We observe a lot of environmental issues in our surroundings today. Some examples I given here. That is littering, global warming, pollution, medical waste, landfill, energy waste, water waste, food waste, recycling. All these are environmental issues. Next, look at this picture. Do you know about her? Who is she? I think you know about her. She is Wangari Maathai from African woman. Wangari Maathai, the environmental activist. Today in our lesson, environmental lesson, we learn about her. About Wangari Maathai. Wangari Maathai born on 1st April 1940 on Kenya, died on 25th September 2011. Her occupation is environmentalist, a political activist and writer. Famous known as Green Belt Movement. She started Green Belt Movement also. Her awards, Nobel Peace Prize. She was the first woman who got Nobel Peace Prize from South Africa. It is an especially an interview with Wangari Maathai, an environmental activist. Interview with Wangari Maathai by NHK Radio Japan. Here, NHK Radio asked this question. How did you become aware of environment, Wangari Maathai? From the time we started to respond to all the basic needs people in rural area and people were asking for clean drinking water, for food, for energy, for fodder, for the animals. These all are things NHK Radio. How is peace connected to a good environment? Wangari Maathai, many wars fought in the world are fought over natural resources. Some wars are fought because the environment is so degraded that it is not able to support communities and so they fight over the little that is left. NHK Radio, what was the environment like when you were young and how did you go about saving it? Wangari Maathai, When I was child and environment was very beautiful, very green. After the British government started to clear cut the forest in our forest and mountains because they wanted to establish commercial plantation. From the northern hemisphere, eucalyptus from Australia. In 1975, I started the campaign to restore the vegetation and to restore the land and to rehabilitate the forest. Thank you.